crouching panther made the final stand of the eastern Indians for Indian land. Now he wouldn't torture prisoners, but he sure could fight. And he gathered all the tribes into dynamite. He said the Ohio River was the boundary line, but his followers were too eager and too folly were inclined before he got them organized, before he had them set. They went out and got defeated, and he ain't seen them yet. Well, he joined the British Army and he fought with British arms, but the British lost the battle, though it didn't do us much harm. And he lost the Ohio River, but he made a great name. Tecumseh and Crouching Panther, those two are the same.